Novena to Saint Cecilia. Daily Prayer. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Cecilia, I confide in your intercession, because you generously offered your life, as a sacrifice for the love of Jesus, to whom you were devoted with your whole heart and soul. Dear Saint Cecilia, Jesus will not refuse your prayers, so please beg Jesus to grant me this favor. Mention your request. For the sake of Jesus Christ, who filled your heart with pure and heroic love, who crowned you with the glorious crown of martyrdom, who permitted your body to remain incorrupt through these many centuries, and who willed that your memory be praised by the Church at every Holy Day Mass, I earnestly ask you, Saint Cecilia, to intercede for me. I resign myself entirely to the holy will of God. Help me to imitate your faith and love of God, that I may be ready to make any sacrifice for my Catholic faith. Through your prayers, may I someday reach heaven, and praise with you, the Sacred Heart of Jesus, the loving spouse of your soul and mine. Amen. Prayer for Fourth Day. O dear Saint Cecilia, we remember today, the many Christians in the Muslim world, where they are persecuted, jailed, and killed. We pray for them, so that, they may continue to show, courage and conviction, when their persecutors ask of them, to abandon their faith, and become Muslims. Communicate your joy to these people, dear Saint Cecilia, that they may always be inspired to be witnesses to the power of the gospel. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Cecilia, please pray for me. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Cecilia, please pray for me. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Cecilia, please pray for me. Amen. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.